I'm Rod Fergusson, the General Manager of the Diablo franchise. And today is a very special day, because today, throughout most of the world, we are unleashing hell with the launch of Diablo Immortal. As Blizzard's first ever game developed specifically for mobile, our goal has been to create a first-class AAA Diablo experience, not compromised in any way. And in doing so, Immortal is the biggest Diablo game we've ever released. The game is set during the events between Diablo 2 and 3, where you'll master any of six playable classes, including iconic favorites like the Barbarian and the Necromancer. The main storyline takes you across eight different zones in a quest to help our old friend Deckard Cain defeat the demon Skarn and recover the lost shards of the Worldstone. You can play as a solo adventurer or join up with other players to take on tough raid bosses, compete in 8v8 battlegrounds, and even grow through the ranks to become the most powerful player on a server and claim the title and the rewards of the Immortal. So whether you've played Diablo before or this will be your first time exploring the world of Sanctuary, we know you'll feel right at home. And this is just the beginning. We are committed to releasing new and exciting content on a regular cadence for years to come. This includes new zones, dungeons, even character classes, all for free, just like the game. Did I forget to mention it has cross-play and cross-progression on PC as well? With our PC open beta, you'll be able to play across mobile devices of PC without missing a beat. I really want to thank the Immortal team at Blizzard and our partners at NetEase for their amazing efforts and congratulate them on today's launch. And of course, my biggest thanks goes to you, the players. You've supported us throughout the development of Immortal, and the feedback provided during our updates and public tests has truly shaped the game, including our decision to release it on PC. And Immortal is just one of the great ways to enjoy Diablo today. We also hope you're enjoying the latest Diablo 2 Resurrected balance changes and Season 26 in Diablo 3. And as for Diablo 4, trust me, you'll hear more on that very soon. And now, with Immortal launched, I guess there's nothing left to say but thank you, and I'll see you in Sanctuary.